Getting a biopic right and neutral isn't exactly Bollywood's strong point. Soorma, that features Diljit Dosanjh as former India hockey captain Sandeep Singh, starts as a love story, matures as a comeback saga, and then returns to be a love story again. Director Shaad Ali has shot the film in rural locations, and that adds immense value to Soorma. But it fails to get the sports part right. Soorma never actually becomes a sport film, and that's strange because it's predominantly about an extraordinary player's achievements. Diljit Dosanjh also struggles to get the body language of an international hockey player right. That's even more evident when he shares scenes with real hockey players. The occasional sparks come from a Bihari coach Harry. Vijay Raj is again a show stealer.
Net phad le, sir.
Who believes in talking tough and acting tougher. It's a man's world with the only woman, Taapsee Pannu, slowly fading into the background. Or maybe this was her entire purpose in the film. After all, a heroine is a must. What will happen to the songs otherwise? Desi humor has been Diljit's strength in many of his films. He tries to replicate the formula, but this time it's not charming. In comparison, Angad Bedi emerges as a capable actor who changes tone as per the scenes. Soorma doesn't attempt to probe beyond the obvious, even if you don't know the real story. With 131-minute duration, Soorma presents Sandeep as the ultimate boy scout. A tinge of reality wouldn't have hurt. We are going with 2 out of 5 for Soorma.